The screen on the dash is the reversing camera. As soon as you go into reverse gear, the reversing camera will come on. You will also hear the parking assistance as you reverse. As soon as you come out of reverse gear, the camera will go off.